Welcome, dearest fans of the Kingfisher series. Very strong episode and an advertisement full of powerful event. But before we start the analyzing the advertisement, who is still first the time visiting my channel, I am happy to subscribe and activate the bell button to receive all new and exclusive news. Let's start the video. Seyran and Suna take revenge on everyone. Halis Agha made Efakat bring Seyran to his room to talk to her, but she reminded him that her aunt Khadoga had placed her in his care and told her that when you are in distress, wear this necklace. She threw the necklace on the ground, but Efakat, as usual, didn't remain silent and told to her that your action could not be allowed, which made Seyran to expose her and tell her that someone like you is a lover of her deceased husband, brother. She has no right to speak. Halis Agha was shocked and very angry and hit his son, but Seyran left everyone and went. And then Halis Agha expelled them from the room. Of course, Efakat was in a state of astonishment and did not know how to act. She started beginning sincerely for Agha, but he expelled everyone, and Gungul started crying when she learned everything. On the other hand, Kaya asked Suna to marry him so that they could talk revenge. He was on Halis Agha's side and she was on cousin Shanli's side. The first thing Suna did was he asked Abdin to expel cousin from the palace. Abdin slapped cousin Agha and threw him outside the palace. On the other hand, Halis Agha asked Farid to leave Seyran and divorce her because the child must take his surname and marry Balin. But Farid screamed and collapsed as usual and told him, "I am not leaving Seyran." Seyran decided to leave the palace and Farid went after her. But she said to him, "Accept, Farid, that you have lost this time. If you like my analysis of the video, don't forget to support me by subscribing so I can be excited about publishing more. Thank you."